think of the stone.
Also, we would like to have your presence here while we are, inshallah, introducing this brother to our community. And he, inshallah, introduces us now. This brother of rest.
But we will do it one more time. Declaring Shahada, the first pillar of Islam, is to say, Ashhadu, repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
Which means, I bear witness that there is no God worth of worship but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. You understand this, brother?
Yes, sir.
Takbir.
Allah.
Takbir.
Allah.
Takbir.
Allah.
So, brother, now you are officially and publicly, and all those brothers, inshallah, will be a witness for you in the day of judgment that Brother Chris has chosen Islam willingly by his own choice, and he become a Muslim. He wanted to be a servant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and all human beings are equal. Then you, inshallah, you will practice the salah, the prayers, the five daily prayers. You will practice the fasting of the month of Ramadan. You will practice being the charity for the Burdu. And whenever you are able to go and visit Kaaba, as we were talking about, inshallah, you will do that. So inshallah now, congratulations, and I will give you a hug, inshallah.
Allah, there's only one God, and Muhammad is his messenger. Allah, la ilaha illallah. Allah, there's only one God.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, assalamu alaikum, watching the Deen Show. And we have Chris here who has just taken the declaration of faith, the Shahada, declaring that there is no one worthy of worship except the creator of the heavens and the earth. In Arabic we say Allah, and Muhammad is the slave, servant and messenger of God the Almighty, just like Moses was a messenger, just like Noah was a messenger, just like Abraham was a messenger, just like Jesus, peace be upon them all, were messengers. Muhammad is the last and final messenger to mankind, and he has just made his declaration of faith, and he is being welcomed by hundreds here into Islam, which means submission and surrender to the one true God. He's getting to meet, getting embraced by his family of brothers. It's a great day. Alhamdulillah. Welcome you, brother, to Islam. And may Allah bless you. May God Almighty guide you in everything you do. And may you continue on your new journey as a Muslim, one who is constantly God conscious, who's being and fulfilling his duties to God, to the people, who's living a life of submission to his Creator, living in peace with God, with himself, with the community. And God willing, now all your previous sins are forgiven. You have a fresh start. And that's your key to paradise. As you can see, Brother Chris is being embraced by the white, the black, the brown, the yellow, all coming together to worship the one true God, the creator of the heavens and the earth. We're one brotherhood, standing shoulder to shoulder, worshiping one God.